Hi, I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in today's video, we're going to take a look at the Faith Legacy range of guitars. So Faith guitars are designed by legendary British luthier Patrick James Eggle, and Faith guitars have quickly become renowned for their high quality guitars and use of all solid wood across the entire price range. Faith guitars feature Patrick James Eggle's take on the classic acoustic guitar shapes. So in this range you have the Mars slope shoulder Dreadnought, the Earth Orchestra size, and the Neptune baby jumbo size. But the Legacy range has some extra special features, making this a really premium range of acoustic guitars. So first up, we're going to take a look at the guitar I'm already holding. Now this is the Earth Legacy, which is the Orchestra model, which means it has a slightly smaller body, giving it a brighter and less bassy tone. All of the guitars in this range I'm going to talk about today do have the same features apart from the body shapes. But what makes these guitars extra special is the choice of tone woods that they've used. So they feature a Torrefied Sitka Spruce top. What torrefication means is that the aging process of the wood has been sped up to give it a vintage sound or feel. As we know, acoustic solid wood guitars only get better with age. So by slowly kiln drying the top wood, you are getting the sound and tone of a 20-year-old acoustic but in a brand new guitar. Paired with these Torrefied Sitka Spruce top, these guitars feature a solid rosewood back and sides. Now, as rosewood is an endangered wood, it is harder to source now, so you will find it on less and less acoustic guitars, but it does offer the richest and bassiest tone of all of the tone woods you can use. So when you pair that with the Torrefied top, it gives you a really rich sound, even with the smaller body-shaped model. So moving on to the next guitar, we're going to take a look at the Neptune Legacy now. The Neptune is a baby jumbo body shape, which means it's a lot bigger than the previous model, giving it a far bassier and more pronounced tone. The necks, however, on all three models are the same, featuring a solid satin mahogany neck with an Indonesian ebony fretboard, as well as a 45mm nut at the top, which is slightly wider than the normal 43 to 44mm acoustic nut. But the profile at the back of the neck still feels quite slim, giving this guitar quite a modern and comfortable feel when playing. To match the ebony fingerboard, these guitars also have a solid ebony bridge, Grover tuners with ebony buttons, and some lovely cosmetic features including the ebony pickguard, the abalone rosette in the sound hole, and a flamed maple binding, which looks absolutely stunning. So the last guitar we're going to take a look at is the slope shoulder Dreadnought Mars Legacy. Now obviously, unlike the other two, this one doesn't have a cutaway. It's got a far more traditional Dreadnought acoustic look to it, and it gives you that classic full body Dreadnought sound. You might not have noticed these guitars, whilst looking traditional, are also electroacoustic. So these guitars feature the Fishman Flex-Blend pickup system, which allows you to switch nicely between the crisp and clarity that comes from a piezo pickup and the condenser mic sound, which is more warm, natural and percussive. For the controls, you have a volume control, a tone control, a blend for the pickups, as well as a phase switch. You also have a built-in tuner with a nice bright and clear display, which is all housed nice and discreetly on the side of the guitar, so it doesn't affect the overall appearance. That was a quick look at the Faith Legacy range of guitars. If you'd like to find out any more about any of the guitars in this range, head to pmtonline.co.uk. The microphone that we've been using on the guitars in this video is the Lewitt LCT 440 Pure. If you'd like to find out more information about that or any of the products used, head to our website or you can pop into one of our branches and have a chat with one of the experts. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you've enjoyed. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe. Head over to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I will hopefully see you in another video soon.